You begin at the platform dashboard. The dashboard lists all of your instances and provides high-level information about each instance. Here's where you begin creating your instance. In the Create Service page, provide a service name and description of the service. Next, configure details for your service in the Service Details page. In the Configuration section, provide a deployment type and your SSH public key. In the Kafka section, provide the number of Kafka brokers, a compute shape for the Kafka node, and usable topic storage. In the REST Proxy section, select the REST Proxy option to expose the service using REST API. Provide the number of nodes, a compute shape, username, and password for the REST Proxy. If you've selected the deployment type as recommended, then you'll get the Zookeeper Configuration section. In the Zookeeper section, provide the number of nodes and a compute shape for the Zookeeper node. This section isn't required if you've selected the deployment type as basic. Review the information listed in the confirmation page. If you're satisfied with the information, create the instance. Your platform test cluster is created. Now, create a topic. Back at the dashboard, you'll see a list of your instances and high-level information about each instance. Here's where you begin creating your instance. Configure the details for your service in the Create Service page. In the Definition section, provide a service name and description of the service. In the Topic Details section, provide the number of partitions and retention period. Review the information listed in the confirmation page. If you're satisfied with the information, create the instance. Your topic test is created. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com. And thanks for watching.